10 hits allowed through the first three games, and now 10 tonight. Jackie's season high is 13 back in February, and a wild win over Georgia Tech.